Mendoza and Bruce Lee.
Bro, this time fight proper, yeah? Right, fight for real. Try to actually beat me this time, yeah? Because if you make it easy in round one, this time I'm not going to piss about and let you win in round two, yeah? I wanted the rematch before, but you quit, bro. You know, I let you win, and then...
Oh, looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick. DC didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Barboza gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Try to establish that jab.
He is throwing a fast, straight, hard jab. That's not a feeler jab. That's one that really knocks in the head down.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more with that game.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Big kick land.
Shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop him. John, stop him.
So just over 20 total strikes. And now landed for Edson Jr. Barboza. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice punch there.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Fast-paced opening round here.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body.
Although Bruce Lee can miss every single one of his strikes and still land from like not like that. But you've literally on the other side. Why you, bro? You've hit me once. You've hit me once in the fight. Don't worry.
His ability to stand, but he can't really set down on his punches and he won't generate the power that he normally generates because he can't really get heavy on his legs.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Just misses there with the left. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Barboza. Lands flush with that right hand. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. So he's really starting to deliver shot. A debilitating kick there by Barboza.
big knockdown for him, courtesy of the You thought I was joking when I said that I've got actual skills, didn't you?
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
Well, he has got to be thrilled with this effort here tonight. There was a lot of pressure on him coming in. He has doled out a lot of damage, landed a lot of strikes, near flawless execution.
Sometimes the hardest thing to do, but expected. When you're expected to win, sometimes it's hard to live up to that expectation. He lived up to that expectation, and he exceeded it with such a great performance. Nice kick.
Just missed with the left there. Big shots being landed on both sides here. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Powerful leg kick land.
Oh!
He needs to
get the shot lands. Oh!
Well, he's up,
but he is hoping for certain the finish could come at any time. Oh, misses with the jab. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the front. Liver shot lands.
Let's run it back, let's run it back.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets through.